Jack, I never thought I'd see you again.
Torn? What are you doing to my place?
We needed a southern HQ for the war. Plus, I kind of like the sign with the Ocelot outside.
Yeah, it's cool, huh?
We use it for target practice.
Hey!
Listen, I'm sorry we couldn't stop Count Vigor. We all are.
We just saw Vigor. He's trying to use precursor technology for something.
Figures. That guy always was one monk short of a choir. We have bigger problems now. Vigor sent me on a suicide attack into the port, and we got cut off. Now we can't get back to Freedom HQ. Our forces are divided, and the Keiji and Metalhead fronts are squeezing us from both sides.
Never fear! The Trouble Twins are here!
Uh-oh. Speaking of trouble, we've got incoming blast bots from the Keiji City section. They're heading this way. Can you handle it, Jack?
Okay, so we got a little fear. But Jack is here!
Probably pissing in his... Wait, someone's jamming the signal. I think...
Errol.
I live! Still fighting for the weak link, Jack. Well, I've had a few enhancements since we last met. Even the metalheads have their biological weakness. But me? I'm pure metal. I'd love to meet you again.
We must unite our forces or we're through. You've got to reach us, Jack.
We need you to break through and link up with us before it's too late. The KG robots are growing stronger.
The merchandise.
How's biz? I'm designing new guns to help out the war effort.
You make guns now?
Yeah, I just finished this new gun. It sports a multi-port, large-bore gyro burst launcher with blowback breach assist, using full jacket, eco-depleted armor-piercing slugs, and a continuous kill zone skitter for tight groupings at a high cycle rate of fire. It's a hobby. Not so fast. First, you have to prove you can protect my little schnookums in the new gun course. bad shooting, Jack. For a guy. Now, I want you to protect my little baby with this, or else I'll hunt you down and hurt you real bad. Okay?
Wow! I didn't know you had so much...
Some KG defenses we need eliminated. Super range sniper cannons are keeping our men pinned down. Jack, you need to find those hidden cannons and take them out. There's sure to be an enemy counterattack when they see what you're up to, so watch out. You know the routine.
Yeah, we do all the work. You get all the credit.
Thank you.
Jack, I need you to go into the sewers, into the Metalhead City section. We need to attack their hive from below, and the sewers are the only way in right now. We haven't been in those old passageways since the war broke out, but no scouts have reported movement down there.
That's a good thing, right?
I mean, no scouts have ever come back alive to tell us.
Oh. Ow! Still giving us the crappy missions, huh?
Dark, dirty, dangerous. I'm beginning to like this war.
Thank you. God damn it.
Thank you.
Jack, this is Ashley. I'm glad you're back in the fight. You're behind enemy lines now, so watch yourself. I need you to take out a cache of Dark Eco near the Southport border. We have reports that the Metalheads are using it to create terrible Dark Eco weapons to infect the city. We've got to stop that at all cost. Good luck, soldier.
Just scoop up green eco energy and then lay it down over the plants.
artifacts we've ever found. Mar wrote that there were some ancient ruins to the west that were activated by 5 special artifacts and revealed 1 cursed truths. I'll see what I can find out.
You ready to rock and rumble?
Nice work, Jackie boy. I'm gonna go see what I can scrounge up. See you on the flip side.
You've got word of a shipment of eco being delivered somewhere in the KG City section. I think it's worth stealing. I want you to go in and find a vehicle with the eco, then drive it back out to the Naughty Oxel in one piece. I'm sure they'll try to stop you, but we need that eco for the war effort. Remember, don't lose the shipment.
That sign up to full brightness.
Hang on, Dax. It's gonna be close.
My beautiful monk!
A new assault on the port. They're trying to take us out once and for all. The strange thing is, we're seeing movement from both the KG and Metalhead fronts. It's like they're working together. We've got to repel this assault or we're through. I hate to do this to you, but I'm putting you on the front line. You're my go-to guy. Stop any KG or Metalhead units from reaching this place. If we lose this one, we're history.
Thank you. You did it, Jack. You stopped the assault.
City is too dangerous. We need our own little place in the country. A little pink house with a white picket fence and a fireplace and a big four-poster bed for me and a little ocel run on the side of the house for you.
Aw, are you worried about me, my little Desi Poo?
Of course, my itty-bitty whisker puss.
Oh, please. Will you two take it outside?
You need a hug, Jack, because we got plenty to go around.
Rumor is, you two are the only hope we've got to reach the catacombs. I've programmed the gun course to simulate some of the new enemy tactics. Want to try it out? not bad shooter.
This week. The city's lost. Torn will get us out of this one. I'm tired of this war.
Storm's really churning the sand. Scanner show a few new artifact sightings. You two up for some rough riding?
Sure. I can race with the best of them.
Good. Take the vehicle and bring us back some booty. You know the drill. Get to the artifacts first, and they're yours to claim. Wastelander right. Go get them!
Good work! Keep looking for more!
Jack, this is Sig.
I hear you're in the market for eco-crystals. Well, I know where one is, but it won't be a cakewalk. In other words, we've got some serious metalhead hunting to do. I'll meet you at the Metalhead Desert Nets. I'm counting on you.
There you are. I was beginning to think you chickened out. I saw an eco-crystal in this place, and it's yours if you want it. Trouble is, Metalhead.
come?
What's Damon's got to do with Haven City, Sig?
None of your business.
What was all that spying you did? Huh?
Let's just say Damon's lost a little something in the city and he wanted me to find him. What do you care, man? Haven folk are a bunch of weakles. You know that. They'd already lost the war before it started. Luckily, Damon has a plan to make sure we all survive.
You're playing with people's lives.
Why not? They've played with mine. Survival of the fittest, baby. I suggest you get with the program and be on the winning side.
And which side is that?
The one on top of the pile. Unfortunately, it's gonna be a big pile.
Yeah, a big pile of shit. I caught this.
So now what?
Just keep your nose clean and stay sharp. I'll tell you when the action's coming.
Cleaver, I need to find some very special precursor artifacts, but I'm running out of time.
Wait a tick. I just traded a very rare artifact indeed to a nice band of metalheads. It was an ugly piece of hardware. Looked like a dog's breakfast to me. But those toothers paid handsomely. They seemed nice enough. Good ivories they had, you know, if you dig fangs and claws. I bet if you crank up that dunk, you and the offsider just might be able to catch them.
I'll drive! Jack, you get on the gun. Daxter, just get in, sit down, and shut up. Here we go. Hit him in the head. Great turret work. We'll be right back.
got another item for the forest. That is called a quantum reflector. What it does? I don't know. But Omen and Kira said you needed it.